Buffalo Diamond. Y'all know how I feel about Buffalo Diamond. Last time we was on it, we did well, y'all. So come on, come through, come on. I'll take 2x8. It's better than nothing. All right, y'all. I'll take it. Let's do it. $2.50 bet. Come on, give me a re-trigger. You only gave me 8. Okay. Come on, make it big. Okay, I got the queens across. hard to get this, y'all. But we'll be back if I get something else. All right, y'all, I got it again. And I want something with a extra multiplier, y'all. I worked hard for it. I deserve it. So we're gonna speak it into existence. I'll take the green. I worked hard for that one too. I worked hard for all of them, okay? 15 spins. This one is being really hard on me, y'all. I mean, it's working the heck out of me. Now, it did give me some line hits after my last bonus. That's why I'm up to $95. But I am trying to make this great, y'all. Come on, Buffalo. He giving me better line hits, y'all, without the bonus. Okay, come on, make it 3, 2. All right, I'll take it. 480. Okay, 3. It's for the queens, y'all. Time to the nines, okay? y'all, if I would have had a multiplier, that would have been huge. Huge, huge, huge. But I'm so grateful. Y'all know I ain't gonna complain. Y'all know I'm not gonna complain. I've been waiting on it. I have been waiting on it. I feel like Vegas Low Roller, how he be waiting on his big return after he done put money in there. 643, y'all. Alright. We still got 7 spins. Come on. This is what I've been waiting on, y'all. Come on through. Come on through. And he gave all my little money back. Come on, give me another coin. There we go. Yeah. 25 spins. Okay. I got the queens times 2. Come on. 10 more spins. We got this. Ooh, I got the eagles, y'all. Come on, 3. 3. Jack suit. Okay, 3. Come on, another 3. Alright. I've been waiting on this, y'all. I've been waiting on it. Here it comes. Cause it's been, y'all. It's been sticking me for my paper, y'all. Y'all don't understand. I've been sitting here for a minute. Y'all, I'm going back to my room now. I'm tired. Cause they done stuck me for my paper, but they giving it back. Ain't he good? $746.90. Come on. Give me another one. Okay. Sticking me for my paper. That's alright. It's giving it back. I got the 10, y'all. 5 more spins. Come on. Ooh. There we go. I got 10 more spins now. I said we was gonna get retrigger after retrigger. Come on now, for speaking it into existence. I needed a buffalo on that third rail, but that's all right, I'll take it. Y'all, I've been waiting on this return. Come on, buffalo. Dang, why ain't have it on the third rail? But I got it 3, okay. I'll take it. And I got the queens. Break 800. We can do it. We can definitely do it. Come on. Come on, one more. Alright. Got the queens times 3, 758. This is our last spin, but it don't have to be now. Alright. We'll take it. Alright, y'all. That is a huge win. On Buffalo Diamond, y'all. I still might get those progressives I work for. But like Vegas Low Roller said, you can't be stingy. You gotta give back. You gotta give back, y'all. So let's do some live play, y'all. Give it back a little bit. Not all of it, baby. Because he did stick me for my paper. Come on. Yeah, but see, I've been adding to these. That's what's been happening, y'all. When I started, they were all in their 20s. Ooh, I got the Elks. 320. Come on. All right, y'all. Now we got our bankroll up. Max bet is $6. Let's see. All right, it's 10:38:49. Let's play some $6. Give it to me. I'll take it. You threatening. Okay. Come on. You ain't gotta threaten me with a good time, honey. Just give it to me. We're gonna go down to 700, y'all. Cause honey, I'll receive that good time. You gotta threaten me. Just give it to me, baby. 780. Come on. Alright, one more spin. And we are done. We're cashing out at $753.53. Alright. did, y'all. I did.
One of the two.
Nope. I built the one on 160. Let me show you. I built those up and it never gave it to me. It gave me 10 free spins in the bonus wheel and I kept getting retrievers. So, all right, y'all. This is Buffalo Diamond. We'll be back if we get something else.
Hey guys, thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one. Bye.